So, I've been running into blue things today, kind of like the light is blue, and so the stems of this chaparral shrub look kind of bluish. I don't know if can you see that? Oddest thing. So who knows what these two things are right here? I'll zoom in on one of them, and I'll provide the answer later on. Question mark? They're very small, about an inch across. So who knows what these are? They're bigger. They're about an inch and a half across. I'll zoom in on one. Oh, wait, here's a good one to zoom in on. This is answer number two. I bet you already have the answer, though. I'll provide it later on. Well, here's question number three, but it looks like the answer is already in the question here. So what could this be? And it's maybe an inch wide altogether. I'll give you a hint. Can you see the hint? There it goes. See the little green tips, the bright green color of the new leaves on the chaparral? It's pretty cool, huh? New life, new earth. Okay, so here's a question. Here's track number one. You know, it rained here recently, and there was this great mud puddle, and then the animals walked through it, and here is track number one. And the question is, what kind of track is that? Now, I see toenail marks there, and I see a kind of oval shape to the foot. And you can't tell, but it's about 2.5 inches long. And I'm guessing this is a dog print. Well, this is a peculiar track because you can't see, it's about as big as the dog, actually wider than it is tall. And you can't see any toenails in it. Now, it could be just that it was sloppy mud there, but it has some of the characteristics of, say, a bobcat track. It looks a little more like a cat track, but it's pretty ambiguous. I can't tell for sure. And going on, here's another one. Hard to say. So that's a question mark there. Maybe someone wiser than I will know the answer. Look at this, dear ones. Another one of these tracks with the roundish toes and no toenails and kind of a little bit more sideways length than top to bottom length. And there are a number of them in this wash here. So I'm guessing maybe bobcat. That'd be pretty cool. I think this is the beginning of a Newton lily. I think that's the name. It has like four names after it blooms. It has a tall stalk and a beautiful white flower. But all these lilies are just coming up right now because of the rain. They're just starting to come up. Deer track, right? Moving quickly? Well, I don't know for sure, but I think maybe. I'll show you another one. Moving very fast, right? Maybe running away from something. And here's one a little more normal. Deer track too, right? Something's hiding in there, but I don't know what it is. And I keep hearing it scrambling around in there. Thank you.